I wanted to come up with a good quote to prop... Okay, friends, let's get to it. Mountain Master, is that what... Alright, this lobby has guards, cams and metal detectors. You need to get by all that and find the elevators. Let's go.
Okay, time for some honest work.
You need to disable three security boxes so that I can access the system. The one with the green light is the one to tackle next, yeah?
Guard, stay alert!
Okay, good. Head for the garage and call the elevator. We need the shaft free and clear so you can get up there.
Psst, Bird, stay quiet.
Now make sure the elevator doesn't move. Find the fuse box and rewire it. Use the crowbar to force open the elevator.
Got it.
Then zip line to the top.
Guard on patrol. Keep at it, lads.
Go to the window and turn on the light. That will signal our man to take control of the window cleaning platform.
There are some unwritten rules.
What do you mean?
These guys aren't precisely jaywalkers, okay?
Sure, but what do you mean by unwritten rules?
Well, they might want you to hide things.
What kind of things?
See? Right there. Never ask. Unwritten rule.
I'm not asking them. I'm asking you.
And I'll never... Got it!
When it's in place, use your glass cutters, then make your way across the platform to the penthouse.
Don't worry about it.
Christ, it's like watching shite dry!
Well, I already vouched for you.
Now we need to find that server.
Watch out, CCTV.
It's hidden somewhere. You need to check for a secret door.
I got it! Careful, guard.
You found the room. Now you just have to get into it. The code for the keypad is stashed away somewhere around here. You can go for the drill, but that risks alerting security. It's up to you. Move the bookshelves back after checking them, or the guards will notice.
Guard. can't quite. Sunspot activity. But we're all clear here.
You need to get into that server room. Drill the door or find the code.
Don't alert the guard. Don't get caught on tape. CCTV. Guard!
Let's go!
Don't alert the guard.
Keep looking for that code. The drill could work, but it's risky.
Sorry, Control. Just walked into a lamppost. Everything's fine.
Body bag case right here.
Stay quiet. Guard.
Hard drive is encrypted, but it can be bypassed if you find the encryption protocol. It should be on Wong's laptop. Otherwise, we'll have to spend months decrypting it.
Psst, guard, stay quiet.
that's where they're hiding the gold, huh? Good work. See if you find another one.
Watch out, guard! It's secured! Guard, stay back!
Find Wong's laptop and decrypt the drive.
Oi, guard, watch it. Guard, stay back. Camera over there.
We need Wong's laptop to decrypt the drive.
Stay quiet. Thank you.
drive down the dumbwaiter. Shire's guys will take care of it.
Careful, guard. Stay back. Guard.
I got it!
Nothing's up here except my blood pressure.
Was impervious to any sort of violation. Somewhere safe. A holy place of protection. That's what the word is. Are you telling me that you are going to change the meaning of the word sanctuary? Or call me a fool for believing that this is a sanctuary? Schedule to keep, and if you make me miss my next meeting... I'm not asking. If you can't do what I tell you to do, then why should I keep you around?
Ah, come on, take him out already. You're not getting paid by the hour. Wong's key card opens his secret gold stash. Fill as many bags as you can. Nicely done. go to the window cleaning platform for extraction if you are ready to get out of there. This is our payday.
Guard on patrol.
Stay quiet.
As soon as you're ready to leave, go to the window cleaning platform.
Guard on patrol. Careful, guard.
If you're ready to leave, head to the window cleaning platform.
I'm impressed with your effectiveness. long never saw you coming. I am looking forward to working together in the future. This will be a new era for both of us. An era of peace between the Golden Dagger and the Payday Gang.
Good work, friends. Wong taken care of, bags of gold, and no bother from the...